We are coming to you live from Los Scandalous Shake and Bake Arena, and the A-listers are out tonight. You can feel the electricity in the air.
Feel it? There's an electrical storm. Look, a boat just took out their mascot. Lightning blasts all over the place, Grim. This is dangerous.
And danger is what this league is all about, Bricks. And the fans, they're love. And this is going to be a bloody game. The teams are loading their weapons and sharpening their spikes. The Blitzburg Steelheads battle the Los Scandalous Volts. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say.
Oh, the Viking Phoenix and the Lightning and Champions, Tim Assault.
And MFL Game Day is on the air. Grim Blitzrow and my partner Brickhead Mulligan and Mini Bricks. Heard you got a little touch of the mutant bird and pig flu. How you feeling, partner?
Well, the projectile vomiting finally let up, but the monsoon mudslides have begun. If you know what I mean.
I've been literally cramping his brains out all night. He's getting stupider by the hour, if that's even possible.
The burn returner was maimed by the opposing team, so it's up to the next man to replace him.
Yeah, what exactly is a burn returner, Grim?
Well, players who catch kickoffs and punts and run them back through the teeth of the defense. They had the lowest survivability rate of any player in the league.
The next man up just sat back down on the bench. He probably cramped his pants.
And it's first and 10. Good run for 5 yards.
Hey, didn't move the changes, Gordon, did it? How good can it be?
Second down and 5.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Third down and 8.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Oh, and you can bury that guy because he is dead.
Oh, did you see what number he was? I gotta check it off my dead mutant bingo card. I only need one more.
And kickers practice for this kind of kick every day. Pretty standard.
Nothing standard when you got bloodthirsty mutants on the defensive line.
Straight through the uprights. They need a good return here to set up the offense. And that's a returnable ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, Bricks. It means he can return it for... You know what? Never mind. First and 10. And he made a mistake there, thrown into tight coverage. The result...
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
And it's first and 10. First and 10. All week the quarterback said they'd blow up the defense today. He was right. Kapow! Second down and 10. interception. This quarterback is going to listen to Joy to... Oh, that's a vicious hit, and the crowd loves it.
He just turned that guy into 300 pounds of ground mutiny.
And you can't hit a guy much harder than that. And that is unfortunate. And it's first and 10. And that player just... Oh, he was hitting mid-hurdle and fumbles the ball. Second down and more than the QB would like. At this point, with multiple interceptions, the QB... Oh, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaur.
Must be opposite day, because he's the one who just got wiped out.
First and 8 to go. Call that about a 6-yard gain.
Hey, do me a favor, my bro.
Come on, that was a cheap shot. That's why I love this guy. And so do the fans. Second down and 2. They've called a zap attack, and then he jars the ball loose, and it's a fumble. That's what happens when you hurdle and take a hard hit. He could go all the way. He's hit the 40, the 30. A touchdown saving tackle. And it's first and 10. And the cleats are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score. And they line up for the extra point. Straight through the uprights. Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. First and 10.
Hot one, hot two,
and that's how you run the football. A pickup of 7 on the play.
Ben, why is it that more mentally disturbed clowns don't play football? They'd be good.
Yeah, they're all in politics, apparently.
Hot one, hot two,
If you don't think you can make the interception, batting it down is the next best thing.
Great advice, Grim. That receiver's gonna go far in this league if he listens to you.
I wasn't talking to... never mind. Yes, Brick, he will. And that's a pass that went nowhere.
Well, that's like me at the hotel bar every night.
Hey, maybe you need a better opening line than you wanna see the teeth growing out of the roof of my mouth?
What? The book How to Pick Up Girls and Tell Them Something Unique About Yourself. That's unique.
And the punter has one job to do, and that's punt the ball. He just let that one drop and played safe, and the defense says, we'll take it. And it's first and 10. And he picks up 4 on that pass and catch. Second down and 6. Third down and 8.
Wow, he took like 1,000 volts of shock there. They did that to my Aunt Lizzie because she thought she was the reincarnation of Lizzie Borden, the Axe Murderer.
Did the shock treatment work?
Well, after she killed four of the doctors and zapped her, they never bothered her again. So, yeah, I guess it worked for her.
First and four.
Hot one, hot two.
Picks up maybe a deuce at most.
Speaking of deuces, I got a, hey, you got a dollar for the bathroom attendant? He threatened me if I didn't tip him next time.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And into the end zone for a touchdown. Once he got his hands on that pass, he was on to the races. Shouldn't be easy, but with kickers, you never know. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. There's no reason to drop the ball if you're still alive. First and ten. When the coach said the offense was going to be explosive this week, he meant it literally. Second down and ten. Picks up maybe four on that play. Third down and six. And the quarterback drills one in for the first down. And we've got a tight battle here as quarter one comes to an end.
It's about time, Grim.
And it's first and ten.
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
Second down and nine. Warming up. And that's the kind of play you pay the secondary for.
You pay him for the pick six. For this, you just give him a pat on the head and tell him they don't suck.
Don't do anything stupid here. Just punt the damn ball and play defense. He boomed that one. Let's see if they can get it. The return man catches the ball and heads upfield. Oh, with the brain scrambler. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Nicely done for a first down. Oh, no, that was totally unnecessary. I gotta see that one again.
It was also freaking awesome. I hope they have raincoats in the front row because that was splattering everywhere.
first and 10.
Hot one.
Oh, he almost broke that one wide open.
Hey, speaking of breaking one wide open, who's sitting on the oil rig about to blow? Hey, smells like an oven-baked port-a-john in here. We're a freaking fracking accident waiting to happen. Don't nobody light a match.
He took a beast boost injection. Now watch him stomp all over his opponent.
I want to take a beast boost injection, too.
Now that has weird side effects, Bricks. Oh, man, his neck vertebrae just got crunched. Sounded like a gorilla sitting on a bag of potato chips. As they say at the deli, who's next?
Can I get a Swiss on rye with no mustard?
And it's first and 10. It's a jailbreak, and the defense jumps offside to kill the ref. Ho-ho! Crowd's loving it. First down and 3.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And the crowd goes wild. Touchdown! Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
First and 10. That one's incomplete. Receiver couldn't get there.
And neither could his mother.
Second down and 10. Third down and, well, good luck. Well, sometimes the best thing to do is just punt and let your defense get the ball back. And he put all of his foot into that one. And he's got a chance for a good return here. If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's gonna have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. And it's first and 10.
Hot one.
And that was a bone crusher right there, folks. Second and 3. Toward the end zone.
Turn on your jet, you son of a bitch.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Another interception. Easy, give this guy a bigger paycheck than everybody.
Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see.
No, you didn't see it.
About a quarter after 3, Grim, but my watch is a bit slow.
And it's first and 10. Second down and long. Third down, and the punter is warming up. A pickup of about 3 on that play. Well, here comes the punting unit. You know, punters really do know how to party, Bricks. Bricks, it's the 2-minute warning. You know what that means?
Whiskey?
Now, sometimes the best thing to do is just punt and let your defense get the ball back. Nice punt. Should move them back nicely. And he snags the punt and looks for open field. Oh, devastating hit. You ever get hit that hard, Bricks?
Yep. Third grade. Sister Mary Margaret of Our Ladies of Holy Hell. I thought it was brass knuckles, but it was just a regular knuckles.
Second down in a mile. And he just wrestles away from that.
Oh, sure, now he catches it. I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money on him.
And they take their first time out.
How predictable. Surprise us next time. Call the timeout during halftime.
And it's first and ten.
Right,
the QB is going to have more interceptions than completion, and he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point
and a well-placed cleat.
And it's first and ten. Second down in a very lot. And that's two timeouts gone for the defense. But they've really got to get the ball back to their offense.
But the offense is like 30 balls over there on the sideline just waiting for them. Why don't they just use them? Ask the ball boy. He didn't do nothing.
Good run. He nearly broke it open, Bricks.
Yeah, and I nearly blew 3 times the legal limit last night leaving the stadium. And I nearly did not get arrested, get thrown face.
The defense just used their last timeout, and there's still plenty of game left to play.
Well, congratulations. You just played yourself.
Memes won't make you cool, Bricks, no matter what your mom says.
And he got it off. That's a decent punt. Nice catch, and he turns on the afterburners. Punt returners in this league have a pow with the brain scrambler. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And the quarterback throws another pick. He should have, oh, great tackle. When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about bad hit.
Yeah, most likely in a console wasn't home.
You understand me, Junior? I'll wreck your world.
And that's the end of the second quarter. Someone will need to pull together some bribe money as they head to their lockers. Stay with us for the halftime show, brought to you by our friends at Monsatan Industries. We make genetically altered Frankenfood you'll have fun trying to identify. Well, the third quarter coming up. Bricks, this game has been a hot mess so far.
Yeah, kind of like the morning after eating hot chicken wings. It's a hot mess on the exit ramp, if you know what I mean.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh. I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chick wearing a wig.
Oh. first down to keep the drive alive. And it's first and 10. Looks like a pass, and it's bouncing right back to the QB. Oh, it's the sticky ball dirty trick.
Ah, pass the popcorn, Grim. Zoom in on his face, then his crotch. I want to see if he cries or pisses himself first.
Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this.
One, hot two.
Picks up 2 yards on the pass.
Then this guy's 6 feet tall. He could just have fallen over and gotten 2 yards.
Third down and long.
Hot one, hot two, hot
three. I've had it. I'm running out of excuses for this QB. You just throw. Oh, what a punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy. How have they not killed him yet? He's wearing a new mink coat, for God's sake.
He's 7 layers of smarmy, Grim.
Third down and 9. Defense says enough of this BS and jumps off sides to lay waste to the referee. Way to go, guys. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
He could go all the way.
Went back to the bench. He dropped it, you putz.
Second down and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Boom, dead and down.
He delivered the freaky fast ham sandwich with extra mustard for the death blow. Speaking of ham sandwiches, I'm gonna go grab one. You want anything?
No, still working on my salami here, Briggs. Thanks.
That's what she said.
Didn't work that time. It was close, though.
Yep.
And that'll bring up third and one.
Hot one, hot two, hot
three. Caught for the first down. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
The receiver runs away from the pass marker. That's a good clue that something's not right.
Second down and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And that'll give him 4 more downs to punish the defense. Boom, dead and down. Nothing more to say about this guy except maybe a eulogy.
Well, he was a violent alcoholic, a terrible father, and he did some nasty things to dogs. But, he was a great ball player. That's really what counts at the end of the day, right?
First down and one.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And the defense gets another pick. And he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
Yeah, sounds like my off season.
And it's first and 10. When the defense calls Thunderclap, the offense is toast.
Oh, did he ever get zapped? Reminds me, you ever hear that Zappa song, Watch Out Where the Huskies Go? Don't you eat that yellow snow? When I was a kid, I always ate the yellow snow. They were like lemon snow cones. But them fudge ice cream sandwiches, they didn't taste so good.
QB passes it for maybe a yard. They've got to open up the offense here, Bricks. Down and 5. necessary. I gotta see that one again.
It was also freaking awesome. I hope they have raincoats in the front row, because that was splattering everywhere.
And it's first and 10. Running like he had a load in his pants. Picks up maybe two. Oh, that was totally uncalled for. And that's why we love the NFL. And that'll be second and 8 to go. That ball was almost intercepted. Down and 8. Oh, and the lineman bats the ball away with his meaty paw for an incomplete pass. Great play. Most kickers should be able to make this one.
But will this kicker make it? Find out next time on NFL Game Day.
NFL isn't episode. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
That's the way to move the chains. That's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two. Don't worry, if he shocks you to death.
Man, he just laid the wood on him on that one and knocked the ball out. Oh, and that one's gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. And 8 to go. Oh, look at this guy break. Defense holds him to a 4-yard pickup there. And that'll be second down and 4. Oh, and he might have just saved a touchdown on that deflection. And 4. Oh, and did he just put on a display there? Touchdown! Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. It's good. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. He sets up for the return. Let's see if he can break one wide open. First and 10. Oh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. Second down and 6.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
The offense is pretty much unstoppable when they use their beast boost injection. Close your eyes, Bricks. This is gonna get ugly fast. Oh, the unstoppable force meets the explodable object. And he's off to the races. He is running like an old guy looking for a bathroom. First down. Oh, holy Montezuma's revenge. That's a crap your pants and die tackle. Oh, that Montezuma was very vengeful, wasn't he, Bricks? Wonder what made him so mad.
Yeah, it was probably all the diarrhea.
Yeah, you're probably right.
Yeah, they probably ran out of toilet paper when he was in some all-inclusive resort, and he just got so mad and cursed anyone who came to Mexico forever to crap their pants. Sounds like he didn't really think it through, because, you know, he should have made it specifically for the owners of the inclusives, but not the guests.
What the fuck are you talking about?
I don't really know right now. What day is it?
We're tied up at the end of the third quarter. You can smell the excitement on the fans. I mean, literally, it is ripe in here. Man.
Junior, was that you?
Hey, throw me.
And there's another pick. Man, this quarterback must have... Oh, with the brutal hit. And it's first and ten. Second down and a lot. At this point, with multiple interceptions, the QB should... Oh, with the brain scrambler.
Chipping away with those medium passes, I like it. Like a patient prison break.
Second down and two.
Hot one, hot two. Hot.
Does the QB know which team he's on?
I don't even know where I'm at.
Boom, dead and down. He just sent a message with that hit.
Yeah, the message was you can't kill the messenger, because he's going to kill you. But then he won't be able to read the message. Because the messenger killed him. Going in circles.
The 10. He intercepted the QB's pass and returns it for a touchdown. That's not just salt on the wound. That's peeing in the ashes of the smoldering remains.
You are truly a master poet, Grim.
I don't want to kill an old fellow.
And here comes the extra point attempt. Straight through the uprights. The teams are lined up for the kickoff. Looks like he'll be able to run this one back if he's not terrified for his life.
He is, but he's got no choice.
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
That's a killer. It was right there, and then he dropped it.
Oh, scumbag is killing me in the fantasy league.
Second down and ten. Well, he made the pass, but then a slap in the face by the defense.
Ah, that's me in the hotel bar every night.
Hey, your opening line needs work.
Why?
Really? What's a pretty girl like you doing here all by yourself? Are you a hooker?
Well, it's a fair question.
Oh, the defender almost picked off the ball on that one. And the punter takes a break from knitting on the sidelines to come in and punt.
His knitting is superb, Grim. The cross-stitching, unbelievable.
He's got the ball. Pow! And how about a little dirt sandwich?
Oh,
And it's first and 10. Oh, great tackle. When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about that hit.
Yeah, most likely in a car for Wilson home.
Second down and 6. Target more often. And it's first and 10. There aren't too many players that kids can look up to at home. I'm glad one guy.
One time when I was playing, a guy hit.
Oh, and the late hit arrives right on time. When it's your time to go, it's your time. Second down and 6. Today, the ref calls a penalty. You know, the NFL has eliminated almost every penalty in the rule book, and yet it still feels like there's way too many penalties.
Stupid jerks. You guys suck.
Third down, and the offense needs a miracle. Quarterback threads the needle for a first down. And it's first and 10. Oh, man, what a throw. That sonic blast just... And he held on to that one for a first down. First and 10.
You can't keep a good mutant down.
Oh, and he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
It sounds like my off season.
And it's first and 10. And that pass finds its target. A pickup of 6 yards on the play. And the 2-minute warning sounds. They'll have to regroup during this timeout. And that'll be second down and 4.
Hot one, hot two.
Great catch, and he picks up a new set of downs. Oh, you knew you were going to see a lot of carnage today, folks. These teams have bad blood between them. Apparently, they got it from the same bloodmobile that usually parks outside next to the taco truck. Raccoon rabies blood is my thought. Always a player's favorite. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
This guy's going to get mugged in the locker room by his team after the game. Second down and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot
three. Oh, great play by the defense. The receiver didn't stand a chance. Third down and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Was stuck to him like glue. The quarterback shifts gears and goes into his hurry-up offense.
Hot two.
Okay, Bricks. Let's go get the car warmed up, huh?
It's not over yet, Junior.
Come on, Grim.
Well, contractually speaking, for a commentator, it's not anyway. nice hit. And with one timeout remaining, the defense has to get something going here. And it's first and 10. Of course he...
Oh, my God! A man from prison just came onto the field!
That's the ref, you idiot. Let's see what the penalty is. And it's first and 10. Say goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
Goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
You're an idiot.
First down.
And whoever said never hit a man when he's down is just plain lazy. Nice extra effort there.
Yeah, good game for Tanner. Only we can have it.
First down and 9. Oh, man, Bricks, you gotta love a player who goes down fighting. The offense is down to their last running back. When he bites the dust, they can only pass.
Yeah, well, at least they don't have to forfeit, Grim.
That's right, but now the defense can focus on killing the receivers. Second down and 7. I just made a commentary, but I thought you were supposed to throw the ball forward.
Yeah, you're right. You should.
The defense calls their last timeout.
I don't know if they can pull off a win, Grim.
Why is that, Bricks?
Just a gut feeling. It also might be that porterhouse I ate for breakfast.
How are you still alive?
Drugs. It looks like the lineman wanted to get the ball a high five.
That he did, Bricks. That he did. Ballsy? Stupid, maybe? I guess we'll decide after we see how this goes. But probably stupid. At this rate, the QB's gonna have more interceptions than completions. And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well played.
The coach isn't liking that call. Oh, his head just exploded. And he lines up for the defense had enough with this ref and jumps off sides to kill him. A field goal attempt here makes perfect sense. He's got the distance and the kick is good. Comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chimp wearing a wig.
And the offense goes into their two-minute drill.
Which coincidentally happens to be Brick's match stupsing time.
And that's the way you play a guy. Nice coverage. And the quarterback signals for a hurry-up offense.
Hey, Grim, what's the hurry-up offense?
There's no, and he reels that one in for a first down to keep the drive alive. The Bolts electrify the opposition and come away with a victory. They come up big today with a solid win, and the opposition will be licking their wounds on the long plane ride home.
I heard wounds taste just like chicken. How was it? Scrambles tomato soup. I forget, but a good scab tastes like bacon. That I know.
A scab lettuce tomato sandwich. Sounds like a picnic. And the MVP is about to inspire us with some words of wisdom.
Yo, man, nobody can touch what I'm on. I take all you mutants out. That's right. What you talking about?
Once again, the folks at Evil SN thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation. This is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off.
Today's game was brought to you by the Hexon Oil Corporation. We drill it, spill it, and kill it so you...